I'm most interested in meeting my friends, who my former teachers, who are now in Beijing, and that is the number one. That's my favorite thing I want to see.
Okay, I'm very excited to meet my host family and just spend 1 or 2 days with them and, you know, get to know more about Chinese culture.
I'm learning more about Chinese people through the language, through the grammar, through the vocabulary.
I'm really excited to just gain new understanding for a different culture and a new country.
Since this is my first time to China, all of this is new. So I think just having an open mind and going into this and just seeing everything that is totally new to me is what I'm most excited for, and just meeting all the different kinds of people.
I'm looking forward to this experience. My first trip ever abroad, and so this is just so much fun for me. I've always loved China and the culture, so I really want to know about all the history. I want to learn about everything possible, and I'm really looking forward to the pandas too.
I'm really excited to go to the Great Wall. I think that's probably what I'm looking forward to the most.
I'm just hoping to kind of see China in a new way as kind of a tourist, because I lived here previously and living and working is very different than just coming to visit and take everything as it is.
其实我是来过中国的，但我是没去过就北京或者成都，所以都是新的地方，所以我就比较好奇吧。
Oh, pandas! I'm super excited for the pandas. I'm a big panda fan.
我也要看到了熊猫，熊猫是我的最喜欢的动物。
I'm David.
I'm
Rachel.
Yeah.
I'm Kayla.
Hello.
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 Chuan means level. What does Chuan mean?
Chuan is Sichuan.
Ah, okay.
Oh,
okay.
So like in Beijing, you'll see Jing.
So Chengdu has 15 million people, right? It's huge.
因为我第一次来中国是83年。你83年来的，我才一岁。
The changes in China have been very great.
I
will try.
It's very good. I've never had. Typically, I don't even eat eggs, but this is very delicious.
It's amazing.
I like it a whole lot.
Thank you.
are going to be making quesadillas and nachos tonight for everybody. And we had different plans in mind, but we couldn't find all the ingredients, so we couldn't make tacos. So we're going to make quesadillas and nachos.
Chinese culture, there are certain days that are, that are like good fortune days, and there are certain days that are unlucky days.
Tell me about October 28th. Tell me about my birthday.
Oh, your birthday. Okay, like you could make like a business agreement on your birthday. That's like a lucky thing to do.
Okay.
还好就好了，不用太当真。对。
没事，把它捏一下。我们家那里有狗了吧？我们国家没有。不要养太多了，下饺子喽。哎，包完了，下了。走不好走。No, I don't know what that means.
As a little commercial for Didi, Didi driver came over and found us right away and has this beautiful car, and we're having a very comfortable drive, and looking forward to using them more. I've used them in the past and they've always been great.
I really like driving in this car. It's pretty nice because that meant that the host family didn't have to drive us to the hotel and we didn't have to drive ourselves anywhere. So I really like driving in the Didi car. It's pretty nice.
Welcome the students from the Confucius Institute from the USA.
大家好。你好，我叫Kayla.
My name is Doug McDonald.
My name is Love.
My name is Monica Hoffazello.
My name is Dave Cole. I am from the great state of Kentucky.
Now you can choose your partner and talk to them.
English class every day.
Lighting.
Uh-huh. He's a rap god.
Since seeing the movies on
the TV. 有朋自远方来。此曰温故而知新。 对，知之者不如好之者。一个抒情年轻。
Oh, You too. So I hope they continue to be successful and they keep having more and more success in breeding pandas and spreading pandas throughout the world.
Nexus, come here.
No! Yeah.
Actually,
when we were in China, we traveled on the train all the time.
Yes. I actually prefer it to flying because
yes.
it's more relaxing and you actually get to know China because you can look out the window.
Right. I'm scared of flying, so I take the train.
So are we really going 196 kilometers an hour? 170?
It doesn't seem that fast.
It doesn't feel that fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's a great, I love these high speed trains.
Very quiet, amazing. And watching the increase in speed, you know, right now we're over 90 miles an hour. That's exciting.
It's a
amazing. It's amazing that someone built this. It's just incredible.
Trip was a lot more social. I like made friends with so many people. The cameraman, you guys. My host family was also amazing. Everyone in our little group, They were all very nice to me. The senior citizens, yeah, they were all really nice to me.
This trip was really fun. It definitely helped me expand my learning in Chinese culture and also being able to speak Chinese every day. It was definitely one of the best trips I've had so far, and I can't wait to come back really soon.
This was an amazing opportunity to just gain more understanding about a culture that is not our own, but feels like your own because they're so welcoming and everybody's so excited for you to be here.
I thought this trip was really cool and I really enjoyed the experience, and I'm now really happy that I can bring everything that I've learned here back to Omaha and give more people hope that they can also go abroad from my hometown. And I'd love to thank Han Fan Group for letting me do this and letting me experience a culture that I've only ever dreamed about coming to.
Absolutely loved this trip to China, and it's definitely been life-changing for me, especially because I want to study international relations, and this trip gave me a chance to see just what my life could be traveling abroad into China. I really enjoyed my time here.
I'm glad that we had the chance to get to know each other because I met most of them either 2 years ago or earlier this year. But I'm so glad to come back to China because I cried when I left in July and I didn't know I would be back so soon.
I really don't want to leave yet, but since I have to, I know that my next plan is to come back. So I want to come and study after undergraduate.
It has been wonderful being here again. It's a completely different experience than I had the first time, and it's just as valuable. There's no question about it. The things that we saw and the things that we did, it doesn't feel like it's been 9 days. It feels like it's been 3 months. But in a good way. Not just because I'm exhausted, but also because we did so much and we got to see so much. And I would like to thank everybody involved in getting us here and the rest of the group and just in general the people that we interacted with who may never see this, for their general hospitality and kindness. For someone who is a complete foreigner and feels like they're on an alien planet sometimes because they can't speak at all, thank you so much. It has been, I am humbled to be your guest.
This is like what China feels like. It was like everything went by in a blur, but I'm like really happy to have come here, and I really do hope that I could return for a longer time and explore more of like both of these cities, because it was a great time, and I really hope that we would continue to like keep contact with everyone, like the ones that we exchange WeChats with, and eventually that, like, I'm just hoping that our impression on everyone we met here was very positive, and that, because we do know that we were welcomed everywhere, and it was wonderful to know how friendly everyone was. So we already like felt the heart of China by coming here, so I really hope that the others that have met us here like have the same feeling about America. So I just want to say thank you for like this whole trip and like how organized it was, and that like how relaxing as well. Like, and we got the opportunity to see a bunch of places that I haven't been before, so it was great.
China is a place that will change you, and if you ever have a chance to visit, I hope you do.
I want to say that I am so lucky to be here, and I thank the Confucius Institute at San Diego State University for introducing me to all this amazing culture, and the Confucius Institute International Center for bringing us here. And I am very proud to be an American and to have this connection with China, and I hope to be an ambassador on behalf of America to China and on behalf of China to America, and encourage more Americans and Chinese to come together in both of our countries.
It has connected, I think I could connect my language more with my experiences of being here, and just thinking about how sentences and words and thoughts are put together based on the experiences I had during this trip.
This was a very special moment, a very special experience, and I hope to have more of these wonderful experiences in the future. And I want to thank Han Ban Xie Xie for bringing me back to China on this absolute amazing trip. Xie Xie, Fei Shang Ban Xie.
Very special. We arrived in the very early dark morning, and it was very cold and we were very tired. And since then, we have come to know Chengdu, some Beijing, especially the people of China and the history of China, and as well as come to know, you know, the friends that we have traveled with. I'm very grateful to the Confucius Institute and the Han Ban for sponsoring this trip, but it has really inspired my desire to learn more about China and Chinese culture and to share my experience with my family and friends when I get back to the United States.
And the Confucius Institute for bringing together such a diverse group of Americans. I mentioned this upstairs at our earlier interview that probably one of the aspects of this trip the Confucius Institute did not expect is that the Americans would learn from each other, would make friends among the American side. I think this is my 12th or 13th trip to China since my first trip was 35 years ago, so I've seen a lot of change in China. And I've been on many business trips or visiting my family that was living in Beijing. This trip has been very special. It's not a business trip, it's not a personal vacation. It's really been a special experience to meet not just the Chinese of different ages, but also on our side. So I think it was very cleverly done. As far as China goes, since I've been here so many times, there's not much new that I can tell you. The experience has not been new and fresh like it has been for some of my other colleagues on the trip. But I'm a big fan of China and a big fan of the Chinese language, Chinese history, Chinese literature. And every time I come here, I learn a little bit more. So again, I thank Hanbao for providing this opportunity to travel to China, even for a short period of 1 week. It's been great.